Singles this time. Purely a guess, but I'm guessing 40 minutes. 3, 2, 1, go. Thanks, Star, for being misleading. I guess I'd be saving more time for getting aces, but I'm not that out of practice yet. I'm not that back. I'm still out of practice. It's me. Played since high school.
Match point.
Good job, me. I trusted the star again. Really?
fucking sheep a point.
Okay, that was an annoying rally. I just think that was gonna land out. Okay, don't have to deal with Donkey Monster. Which serves. Put an extra power on it, silly. Thanks, Star. Thanks for misleading me again. Good job, man. Every shot needs to be a high power shot. Really? Okay. Okay.
Championship point.
Bowser. I'm not trusting you, Star. Bowser, please. Okay, thank you. No Wario. Okay, that's not great. Sir, I trusted you. Okay, good. Don't have to deal with Bonker's good serves. Too aggressive. Got lucky that I actually made it over a minute. Nice try though. wasn't sure if that one was gonna stay.
Championship point. Ball. Championship point. Game set and match.
Hello.
Mario.
Make sure I wasn't too far forward to catch that one. I'm not entirely sure what it is I'm doing there, but I need to stop doing that. Aggressive serves, please.
Ball.
championship opponent.
Stayed in, okay. Like to not face Donkey Kong, but since his play, his surfaces are a little easier to deal with. Just a little. Smash on that.
Set point.
Hi, Drain. Keep hitting it when it's at my feet. Okay. Didn't think I was too far right, but apparently I was wrong. Well, that was an annoying rally. Yeah. god. Okay, no DK. Gonna have to deal with a monster server on you, man. Really? Okay. Okay. Be done by now if I didn't have all these long rallies. this stuff where I just constantly goof up. Oh well, these are baselines. Not a big deal. Reaction time, what's that? Close it out, streamer! Actually, probably would have been out if she didn't intercept that. Like that. Well, it's not Bowser.
Yeah.
Not Bowser, but he's still got those. You betrayed me again. Where the star is probably like at the apex of the world. Yeah, and not actually the ideal spot. Seems I was in the wrong position anyways. Championship point. Lunchtime. Okay, done for now. Upload these at least. I don't know if I'll submit them yet. Just because I don't know if I'm going to do any more today or not. Oh yeah, baseline runs using speed focus Game Boy Color character. sure she's not as good as Baby Luigi, who's, you know, not quite as small. Being small is actually really powerful in this game, because it means you can easily get overhead smashes. Also, you're less likely to commit to one side on your body on a swing and then end up moving past the ball. The game's real generous on the racket's hitbox like that. Serves a little better too, since well, for speedrunning it's a little better, since you can just tap a little faster. This is ideal, is like halfway up the curve toss, as opposed to most others where it's near the apex. Really weird. Looks out for this sort of thing. Getting too tense anyways. 2 hours of this. And there's no way I'm ever intentionally resetting the save file on this game, because I don't have access to it. Game Boy Color cartridge show what these characters are from anymore. Even if I did get a new cartridge, well, it'd be a different cartridge. Wouldn't be the same characters. You'd probably go, oh, you got a different MAC address or something, so I'm just gonna overwrite your old stuff. Yeah, I didn't notice. I don't think there's leaderboards for the Game Boy for the portable versions. It's a bit weird. Because, you know, the whole GameCube Game Boy Player thing, making it so that you can play anything from Advancier or older without problem. I guess it's just because it's a GameCube Plus peripheral. I don't know. Really useful though, even back then, because it meant you didn't have to go through batteries. Old era of portable systems eating double A's every couple hours. You had to speedrun your games then. Or else you wouldn't see the end before the power gave out. Okay. Well, that's it for now. That was live split. And I'll see you later.